Hello and welcome back everyone to our Shan Sha, and this is Persia Achievement Run with Ardabil in EU4 in the new Cradle of Civilization expansion. We are about to go to war against Coruscant, because what I noticed here is if we try and go to war here, we can promise these two guys land and get them to join. Multan will not join in. Fars will though. So our thing here that we want to do is trying to get these provinces here so that we can connect our vassal to ourselves and get as much of this here as possible, try and siege up as much as we can before our allies do, because we are not planning to give them any land at all, any land. So yeah, let's see how that works out. Anyway, let's declare the war and be on our way. So here we go. Let's go there. Okay, you are basically just going to do that. So what we are going to do is putting ourselves in here and here. You can besiege Herat if you like, that's fine by us. We will just try and get all the border provinces as quickly as possible. And you're on our fort there, so you're busy basically, that's what you want to say. Okay, Sistan is trying to take that important land, or land that is very close to the land that is important. So let's move you here. Do you want to move you then? Yeah, because you're not going to complete your siege that quickly. And let's get two troops here. Put you here. We can besiege all of... we don't want to lose mercantiles. All of Coruscant, and hopefully that will be just what's needed. Okay. Apparently we want to put ourselves together with this stack of Sistan, and we will have to run for our lives due to, I think this stack is trying to pursue us. Nope. Ah, damn it. It's desert. We're going to get squished. Not a pleasant experience at all. 18th, come on. Survive until the 18th. Okay, we managed to survive. Good. Good, good, good. Let's choose a nice place to run and hide. Where do we want to run in here? Okay. In the north, of course. Alright. Put you in here because you had siege pips. So we can... Oh! Now you have nationalists there. Timurid separatists. How lovely. Okay. And you're going to kill the... Oh, and you're giving Golestan to them? That's not good at all. No, no, no. Nice, nice, nice. Yes, we want your royal mouth. Now you like us again. Okay. Most of the land is ours, which is good. Under our occupation, that is. So let's see. Okay, they're just besieging our land. I'm fine with that for the moment. And if they can get Golestan back, that would be great. Are they going to? Well, we'll have to wait and see. Hopefully this guy can smash the Farsi army, because that way What we could do is not worry about Fars and just occupy their land in peace, as it were. Cool. There we go. Okay, nice. He's taking our land back. Come on. Win the siege. Let's not use caution. Nice. And what I'm planning to do is I'm going to sit here, wait for you to take back that siege. And you're going to take back Herat. That's nice. We approve. Okay, you're going to get smashed. We approve of that too. And here, what we specifically want... Wait. Okay, that is not possible. The movement is not possible. Oh dear. Oh, come on. Crap. We want to move towards mysticism. Okay, so what we want you to do is to smash that army. And then... we're going to go here. And get the siege for us. There we go. Nice. Asa entered a military alliance with Fars. Alright. So now, Transoxiana, what I want you to do, hopefully, when I realize that my timer has not been on, is to smash these armies that are plaguing me. Where did our... there's the Sistan army. Oh, they're dealing with the rebels in Sistan instead. Ain't that some weird prioritizing there? Alright. Nice, you're going to smash that army. Great! Oof, you almost lost. Alright. There we go. We've gotten all of you under our thumb now, more or less. That guy is going to Herat. Just go to Yazd. Oh dear, we don't want to do quite that. Okay. So we will just kill you like this. We don't want more corruption, so let's loot this army professionally. Kerman. And we will go like this. Alright. Outrageous. Jafari. Hanafi relations with Jafari have become hateful. Oh no! Why did I move? Why did I move? Now I can't do that. Great. Great, great, great. I need you to go and siege that back. Mountains. Okay, we can grant aid. Okay, good. Get their loyalty. So now I want you to besiege these provinces back for me, please. And you're the one who wants them. Only you don't want Shiraz. Okay, that's fine by us. Ugh, now there's peasants everywhere in Khorasan. How lovely. Shiraz is occupied by Luristan. Alright. Oh, come on. You only had one job. You needed to, you know, unsiege these two provinces. And then we'd be fine. Unsiege the provinces, will you? What can we get? We could get admin. Unsiege it? Okay, and then I'm willing to consider an offer here. Of something like, say, this. Wait. No, something like this. I mean, that's the only other option that we have. Because we can't make this into a core. Oh, no, Shiraz is so valuable, apparently. So we could get this. And say, are you willing to... Well, we're fine with that. How about paying up some money? No? So what's hap- Okay, these will all go to me. Alright, nice. And you will just give me everything. Especially these pesky border things. And do like this. Ta-da! What coalition? Oh, quite a big coalition. Alright. Let's be on our toes then. Because I want all of that. There we go. And we are going to do what? Give you some land. And build a fabricated claim somewhere here. Right. For instance. But you will get some land. Grant a province. Grant another province. Not Hamadan. Grant that. Yes. And you're a bit bigger. And a bit happier, hopefully. We have quite a bit of overextension, though. There we go. And we need to get rid of our corruption. Alright. Rebels. Farsi rebels, apparently. Farsi rebels everywhere. There you go. Let's see if we haven't missed some. We did. Do we still have something like access here? Proof relations. Proof relations. And let's mothball forts. There we go. How's our Persia going? Oh, wait, what? We gave Yaz to Sistan? That wasn't the plan. Stupid me. Thought we had taken Yazd. Oh, well. We will just have to take it from Sistan at some point. Probably play... Because Transoxiana is okay with Sistan. Like, I need bigger allies. Bigger and better allies, if it were. Alright. You're suddenly no longer willing to be an ally of ours. What happened? Oh, we consider more than... Which ones are these? Okay. Let's put it like this then. Are you okay then? Yes. You're still being hostile though. Which I'm not too fond of. Okay. So our troops are effectively trapped here. Which is not good. Oh, my Sheik, we broke our alliance with Transoxiana. Okay. Can't get Uzbek. Georgia is our rival. Let's woo the Ottomans, shall we? Because now we're in a prickly situation. Yeah, let's do that. We want more prestige after all. Alright. Let's go and convert stuff. Alright, we have gotten these provinces, which is good. All of that is ours now. We're starting to resemble some form of Persia. Okay, why are you so pissy? Amor? I'm not happy about this. Fars, you were allied with whom? Worrisome. Indeed. Khorasan, Hasa, yes. We will just have to. Who got the Burgundian inheritance? Let's see. The Emperor and. Bit. Well, the Emperor a bit in France. Let's go here. Diplotech. And we can't get you out of the coalition, which is a shame. Okay, are you in a defensive or a, like, yeah. Okay, we got manpower, nice. Sistan is in that war too. Yeah, okay, we will aid you. Alright. Ottomans don't really want a royal marriage. Oh dear. We would want some of that land though, I think. Mainly we just want to get out of here. Yay, we got stability. We will not worry too much about Karakulumi expanding. We worry mainly about that coalition that we have for the moment. And yeah, this could work. Alright, let's build some buildings so we get more money. Alright. Oh dear. Looks like Karakunlu is getting trashed. A bit. Right. Call the diplomat. Probably just feed Fars to Lewis then, mostly. Okay, we are supposed to have twice the amount of troops. Check up the military, and then finally get our first idea as well. Here we go. And what I'm thinking about doing is I'm going to go for quality. I really want the better military troops. So let's go and, you know, some of these provinces, help them out. There we go. Make sure we get some of that trust that we can then use to now crush something like Father. Who's Sistan allied with? Transaction. Allied with Nogai and Sistan. Sistan, the key ally, wouldn't join, which is a shame. Let's just build spy networks so that we have claims when situations arise that we want to take advantage of. And maybe we just want to get this region from the wristband. What's the war goal anyway? No idea. Come on, get the capital to fall. Nice, that coalition dissolved itself. Okay, we've gotten your capital. And then we got this province here. Nice. And another province here. There we go. What's the war goal on? Transoxiana. Oxania. Let's get some random claims going on here. Fars. Shiraz, for instance. All right. Now, would you be willing to give us that? Yes. Our trust with Kara would be over. But kind of like the idea of getting more land, like sneakily. Couldn't quite get that. We could get this here though. We have the money to core it. There we go. Ta-da! Sorry, Kara. Ok, couldn't resist. And let's put the autonomy up there. Oh, engine chucky. That is not possible for whatever reason. Amirs want more land. Why don't you take this? Ulema, you can take this. Should deal with some of the revolt risk. There we go. How many troops? We need 6,000 more troops. Not that great. Delhi, who are you at war with? Okay. You're in that war there. Yeah, let's have everyone like it a bit more. Okay. And now let's wait, because we have truces all around us, basically. So let's get these Khorasani claims going on as well. And since we have that much money, let's use it for something useful, like advisors. There we go. Now all we have to do is wait. Oh, and that's the timer. So I'm a bit worried regarding our potential expansion avenues here. I want this Mushasha thing at some point, but they're allied to lots of annoying little things, and I doubt I can get Kara to support me in that war. Kara is our only alliance, with Sistan being the other, and we need to get something from Sistan, namely Yazd, in order to form Persia. So all our alliances are basically in very shaky bedrock, as it were. Delhi doesn't really want an alliance, neither does Sindh. Gujarat, we might be able to get Gujarat, get like a bunch of Indian alliances going on that we can use to break up this block with Sistan here. But I'm definitely going to use Sistan to get rid of Khorasan and all of that stuff. So yeah. Question is just, how long is that going to take us, and how much time do we have trying to consolidate all this stuff? Because it's getting to that time when we're probably going to start betraying Karakiyinglu, so that the Ottomans here, what's their mission? Conquer the last Crusader bastions. Yeah. Who are you allied with? Just me and Ghazi Kumug. I'd say, once we have our vassal and us linked and got Khorasan, I'm going to use Sistan to get some land off of Karakiyinglu, then hopefully manage to ally the Ottomans, get some land off of the Mamluks, and then grow big enough to take on Sistan and the rest by myself, maybe with some Indian alliance. But we will see. That's all for the next episode. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy this episode, do give me a like and do subscribe. As always, my name's been Sinky Bart, and you've been absolutely lovely. I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.